52 yards last week. His first one got him down close, and Najee Harris gets him to the end zone. Touchdown, Alabama.